Friends, welcome to the session on credit analysis. Friends, let us understand why credit analysis first of all required. First of all, who does the credit analysis? Predominantly the bankers. Number two, the project consultants or the financial consultants. Number three, every entrepreneur. Why every entrepreneur should do credit analysis? Because all entrepreneurs will be forced to extend credit to their customers. So they should do some credit review or credit analysis of their customer, whether if they sell, whether they'll be able to get the money back. If they sell on credit, whether they'll be able to get the money back. Okay, so the bankers are going to do credit analysis in a detailed way. Project consultants will be doing that because they have to represent the clients with the bankers. Entrepreneurs or finance managers would be doing credit analysis on their customers with regard to their credit integrity and repayment capacity. So let's understand one by one. See, the credit analysis is required, number one, to know about the customer. Who is your customer? What's his name? What's his identity? Okay, where he is from? What is the business he is doing? Number two, credit analysis is done to know about the customer's integrity, whether he had been a good customer to others in the past, whether he is a person who is going to pay things on time, because you are going to give him a money and you are going to wait for years together to get back the money. So what is the integrity of the customer? Whether he is a person of integrity. Number three, credit analysis would be done to know the performance efficiency of the customer. He has come to you for money, you are going to give him money, whether he has the efficiency to perform and pay you back. That is, whether he is capable of making profits out of his business and pay you back. That's what we are trying to convey here. And number four, credit analysis is required to know the financial position and ability to pay back the loan. Financial position, what are the assets he has and what are the liabilities? What is his capital? Whether he has ability to pay back the loan. And credit analysis is required to understand about the industry in which the customer operates. Because you may have various sets of customer from various industry, and it would not be possible for you to study and keep updated in all industries. So when a customer from particular industry approaches you, then you have to study the industry background. If the industry background is very bad, even if the customer is too good, we can't help them. Then credit analysis is required to know the legalities and legal sanctity of the securities given by the customers. While giving loan, you would be asking for various securities, collateral securities, whether those securities are in a proper legal form. That would be ensured only in this credit analysis process, and you would also take efforts to understand the valuation of security. So in credit analysis, we do all. First, we'll know the customer, who is he, what is his business, we'll know his integrity. Actually, this should come number one. Customer's integrity is important. Only if he's an integral customer, only if he's an integral prospect, he can become your customer. Number three, the performance efficiency. Four, what is the financial position and ability to pay back? Five, the industry in which the customer operates. Six, the legal sanctity of the securities, and 7, valuation of securities.
Thanks for watching this video, and I hope you like this lecture. If you wish to learn more on the areas related to this topic, check our comprehensive course. I have shared the details and link in the description below. Click, sign up, and enroll. I'll see you inside the course.